2019年，问外资有三
个 We
方
have
向。
three priorities in ensuring stable foreign investment in 2019. The first is to ease restrictions. We'll shorten the negative list and allow full foreign ownership in more areas. The second is to actively attract foreign investment and materialize major projects. The third is to support the expansion of the Shanghai Pilot Free Trade Zone and explore construction of the Hainan Free Trade Port.
Zhong added that the ministry could push for the introduction of a foreign investment law as soon as possible, and that is to improve the handling of complaints from foreign firms. The minister also put forward three measures to stabilize foreign trade in the uncertain external situation.
The first is to expand markets. We have selected 30 major overseas markets. We are also promoting cross-border e-commerce to grant enterprises more room for development. The second is to boost confidence by reducing the burdens on companies. The measures include tax cuts as well as facilitation in finance and trade for private enterprises. The third is to improve the quality of exports and imports. That means we'll support high-tech and high-value-added products in foreign trade.
Preparations for the second China International Import Expo are already underway, and Zhong said that China will ensure that event is successful. He said that is to meet companies' needs for development as well as the people's needs for a better life. Lili Lu, CGTN.